Let's trace Ustianochka back to its source, north of Moscow, just outside the Arctic Circle. This area is flowing with 70,000 rivers, quite possibly the purest and most pristine water on the planet. This is the water used to make Ustianochka. Blend that with some hardy grains and old world craftsmanship and you've got yourself something authentically Russian. Genuine.